Oh.
And that's a cut.
Oh my goodness. Am I still drunk? Or has any brat I've been cut?
Should I be looking in the camera?
No, you should be looking at my bum.
And as soon as we get any closer to that building, you won't be...
I thought a civilized lunch at Bergdorf's. Oh, sorry. What is it?
And as soon as we get any closer to that building, I won't be able to touch you. Which, to tell you the truth, is all I've thought about since there's a really loud thing happening right now and six people running towards it. Sorry.
I'm sorry. Time out. I apologize. I just fell out of it for a second.
No problem.
Stay back in it.
Now, I've had it with you and all this crap. You deal with this. I'm not going to. All right?
I love you.
Oh, yeah, I know.
She's very autistic. This is all her stuff around. Because I don't see any of Annie's.
She is. She is a...
Oh, that's her name.
Sculptress.
Sculpting archeress.
She's an archer.
She also delivers.
This is a tape of my latest nanny disaster. Oh, pardon me. She was extremely...
Poor baby. Let it all out. Let it all out.
Could you quickly unpack my luggage and put everything in the laundry? I'm exhausted and Mr. X is expected sometime before 9. I will see you in the morning.
And I'll go have another drink.
Used it all at the parties.
Oh, well then, why don't you and I take a little trip to the market and get us some?
No place for me to drop this.
Oh, sweet heaven.
You said a curse. I'm telling Mommy.
Oh, shit.
Got it.
I didn't say a curse.
Who lives here?
Some kid named Jefferson. His mom. Shit. Okay, let's try that again.
You said a curse.
That's what you get for rejecting debutante season.
Who asked you, bitch?
Ew.
Okay, so what did you think of Scarlett Johansson in that video? She has come a long way and made a statement for herself since her teen years, where she appeared in films with actors like John Ritter, Sean Connery, and Robert Redford. Her breakout role came opposite Bill Murray in Sofia Coppola's Lost in Translation. Johansson, who was 18 years old at that time, convincingly played the role of a 25-year-old wife. In addition to Johansson's acting, she has a budding singing career as well. She has released two albums, Anywhere I Lay My Head and Break Up, and has appeared on numerous soundtracks. Wow. What's your favorite movie starring the actress? Let me know in the comments below. Remember to subscribe and ring the notification bell to always receive the latest trailers the moment they are online. See you next time.